Is damn a bad word?
It's a four-letter word.
Dang it.
If I wanted to know who you were hanging with while I was gone, I would have asked you. It's the kind of cold, fogged up windshield glass, but I felt it when I passed you. There's an ache in you, put there by the ache in me. But if it's all the same to you, it's the same to me. So we could call it even. You could call me babe for the weekend. Tis the damn season right this time. I'm staying at my parents' house, and the road now I'm taking looks real good now. And it always leads to you. Between the Methodist and the school that used to be ours, the holidays linger like bad perfume. You can run, but only so far. I escaped it too. Remember how you watched me leave. But if it's okay with you, it's okay with me. We could call it even.
Her words, fogs up windshield glass, muddy as
the truck on your
truck tires.
Mm-hmm.
It's holidays like bad perfume.
I know. She's so good.
I cannot. This just blows me away. Ugh.
It's the kind of cold that fogs up windshield. But I felt it when I passed you. Mm-hmm. So, like, I always take this song as, I mean, personally, someone that maybe you had a connection with, never really got to do anything about it because life got in the way. Like how she said, remember when I felt it too? Or remember when you watched me leave? I remember where it said that. I escaped it too. The holidays linger like bad perfume. You can run, but only so far. I escaped it too. Remember when you watched me leave? Like, you know, you leave your hometown, you grow up and you do, you know, life, you get your jobs, your career, whatever. A lot of us leave our hometown, but we leave behind someone there, and she talks about, like, I know this is supposed to be stories, but she talks about leaving someone behind a lot, yeah, especially in midnights. She talks about leaving someone behind in her hometown all the time. And I think all of us have someone like that.
Yeah.
Like someone that just, you know, will always be your unfinished business. Mm-hmm. Whatever happened, whatever got in the way, you never really got to figure it out. Mm-hmm. And now it's too late.
Yeah.
And like, I feel like, you know, you always wonder, like, what if? And like how she says here, at this time of their life, they both have their lives going on, whatever that is. Like, she's here and he's there. But I'll be home for the weekend. And for the weekend, we can see what could have been. But yeah, I'm not staying.
Right. Just staying at my parents' house. Just there for the weekend.
Yes. And you can call me babe for the weekend. We could call it even. Even though I'm leaving, I'll be yours for the weekend. And I love how she's like, I won't ask you to wait if you don't ask me to stay.
Yes. Let me write that down.
Yeah, and how she's like, write this down. I'm staying at my parents' house.
Don't forget. Write this down.
Sam, and the road not taken looks real good now. Mm-hmm. And I love how she's like, now I'm missing your smile. Hear me out. Mm-hmm. We could just ride around. And just, you know, pick up where we left off. I love that song.
I won't ask you to wait if you...
If you don't ask me... No, yeah, I won't ask you to wait if you don't ask me to stay.
And holidays linger like bad perfume.
It's probably because that's the only time she goes home.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
It's the holidays.
Mm-hmm. What was it? Holidays linger.
Man, I was so sad when she took this off the concert, the movie... Because it's so good. Oh, it was so good the way she performed it. I was so sad. Oh, and look. There's an ache in you put there by the ache in me. Oh, man. We tend to do that.
Yeah.
But if it's all the same to you, like, I like that. Because it's like, you know, you leave and it might have left on bad terms or, you know, hurt for some reason because of, you know, whatever the case, but she's like, if it's the same to you, it's the same to me. We could call it even. Mm-hmm. Like, let's just forget what happened and let's just see what happens start this weekend.
Again. Or not start all over.
Yeah, just pick it up for the weekend.
Yeah.
And then we're going to drop it right back down. If it's okay with you, it's okay with me.
Yeah. Oh, that's good.
I loved it.
Mm-hmm.
Good pick. Really good.